Hello guys, welcome back. Another Switch game on Poco F1. Metro Redux. This game, there are two versions. The other one, Metro 2033 Redux, and this is the DLC, Metro Last Light Redux. Why so hard to pronounce the words? Okay, this is the setting. This game need more RAMs. My Poco only got 6 GB of RAM. So to increase the RAM, I need another drive. This is the RAM, extra RAM. At least 8 GB. Mine are 6 GB. You see, 1.6 GB left. This is the extra RAM drive.
Nobody and nothing could survive that inferno. Yet Khan did find the Dark One there. Now my mission is to find and eliminate it. To finish what I started.
Supposed to be immune to their... what? Influence? Well, I don't have your gift. So hop along, rabbit. Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay then.
How to reload? Hi. Forgot already how to reload. Ha ha.
something still burning where the nest was. That's some fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here. Strange. One could still be burning after all this time. Well, it doesn't matter. Move towards it. I'll cover you. I see some kind of movement. Get ready. On the right. I'm working on them. Those aren't dark ones. They're watching.
How slow this weapon? Oi. Crosshair. Get marker. Hammer hole. Toggle. Hole. Toggle. Toggle.
I'm in position. I can see you. Something's still burning where the nest was. That's some fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here. It's strange. One could still be burning after all this time. Well, it doesn't matter. Move towards it. I'll cover you.
Okay. It. Better luck next time. See? The graphic really weird. So, my extra RAM pull out. Forty-two degrees. Just 8 minutes. Okay, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video on Poco F3.